Hello and welcome to the Creating Cinematic 360 video class. My name is Scott Lynch and I'm a virtual reality director and VFX supervisor, and I'll be guiding you through the post-production process for 360 video. My experience in 360 dates back to 2016 when I started my production company, VOYRE. In the years since, our workflow has been optimized to save time and money while still allowing us to produce the highest quality professional 360 video possible. I'll be teaching the same skills and knowledge that we use to create commercial projects for Samsung, music concerts for Zed, and the many documentaries that we've created for nonprofits. You'll be learning the same process that we use at VOYRE. We'll cover the technical skills you need to stitch the footage in Mystica VR, how to edit your project in Resolve, and then clean up the footage in Fusion. I'll also be giving you insight into some of the theory behind our process so you'll be able to apply your new knowledge to your own projects. Also included is all the example footage that I use in the lesson so that you can follow along. We'll cover all the different formats, such as monoscopic 360, stereoscopic 360, and 180 VR. With these skills, you'll be fully prepared to work as a professional stitching artist or cleanup artist, either on your own or within a group of other professionals. While this course is intended for intermediate or advanced students who do have previous experience in video post-production, I'll also be including a lot of the 360-specific information that you might need. So if this is your first time working with 360 video, or if you're just looking for more professional, in-depth knowledge about it, you're in the right place. Making an investment in your professional video career is a big step, and I'm looking forward to sharing our process with you. And lastly, while you're going through the class, if you find any problems or have any questions, just go ahead and post a question and I'll be happy to answer them for you. I hope you're ready. Let's get started.